Okay, so an example of block gear changing when you're accelerating. So I'm on a slip road, I'm building the speed up, I'm in gear number three. Gear number three gives me a lot of range here. I can use my mirrors, find a gap, and I've got a really good gap there. So I'm gonna go straight into gear number five because I've already built the speed up enough. I don't need to bother with gear number four. Hope that helps. Follow us for more tips.